Because there are people tangu wajazo na roho that years ago they come here and they say rabashika. Rabashika, rabashika, rabashika. 5 years, 10 years. Mwambie wachana na rabashika. Let's now go to others. Amen. How do you get that? Being baptized more and more. Amen. You are praying more. You are being baptized more. You are fasting more. And you are waiting on God more. To another, the interpretation of tongues. The last one. Interpretation of tongues. So, there are people. And this is now also becomes a prophecy. When we interpret tongues, it is now for the benefit of the church. Amen. So we interpret, and Apostle Paul says, when there is interpretation, it should be one person at a time and not more than three people. Otherwise, the whole service can be interpretation of tongues. Munakuta hata kuna kitu ingine mulifanya, ni huya naongea, huya naongea. Zamani kuna wengine waliongea huko Muranga, moja alikuwa naongea, mwingine na tafsiri. Akamwambia huyu alikuwa na tafsiri akamwambia ah hiyo tuliwaambia last week acha kurudia. You know, again it should you know Pentecostal churches can also have traditions. You know, wamezoea ati lazima wakija lazima kuwe na tongues na interpretation tongues na apana. It is as the Spirit leads. So we are open to the leading of the Holy Spirit.